They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No. says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. Sitting where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Thank you. hurt anyone!
Looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some Adam on him.
Now, is there?
found her that way!
Yeah, you know what?
Bleeding all over!
Stop it!
All I wanna do is meet someone, but this fucking place is poison.
Last time, I warned you.
That's a big idea, darling.
alone. I'm out, and you're stuck in Hephaestus, working. Huh. Imagine my surprise. Well, I guess I'll have another drink. Here's a toast to Diane McClintock. Silliest girl in Rapture. Silly enough to fall in love with Andrew Ryan. Silly.
Tell me why you've had a hole in the wall the size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now? Now, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare. I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a cruise. And all they can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
Thank you. allow me to